Well, some very talented artists got a chance to show off their work in Arbutus this afternoon. More than 200 vendors displayed and sold artwork at the 46th Annual Arbutus Arts Festival. It's one of the largest one-day arts and crafts festivals in Maryland. But there was a lot more than just arts and crafts. There was face painting, rides and games for the kids, and a beer garden, car show, live music, and wine tasting for the adults.